And yeah, so the Good Governance Plus the Transparency Coalition, they don't describe the recent allegations of corruption against the Northeast Development Commission and say it is very, very baseless, plus it no gets any meaning at all. And the group, when they address newsmen inside Abuja, then some of the allegates say they have been leveled by one faceless group and investigate. Say when they want to do badness for truth, it don't prove their claim, say it not lie, lie claim, and it no gets any meaning. The convener for the group, Gabriel Agibi Sama, say the findings within the commission, it don't show, say, it is currently of no case of corruption and misappropriation of money inside the NEDC.
The allegations of fraudulent activities leveled against the management of the Northeast Development Commission by a group called the Coalition of New Nigeria Transparency and Anti-Corruption, CNNTAC, mandated us to carry out a detailed investigation into the allegations to put issues in proper perspective. From our findings, the CNNTAC is not a member of our coalition, and there's no record of such a group in our database. In the past 1 year of its operations, there has been entrenchment of transparency and accountability. We are consequently alarmed that the CNNTAC could make such spurious allegations without recourse to the implications of their phantom actions, which by all intent and purposes are of poor taste and lacking any form of credibility, as there are no such infractions in the operations of the NEDC. As a matter of fact, the operational manual of the NEDC is such that it's tailored to ensure accountability at all times. And as such, we wonder how such infractions would have been affected with the multiple layer of checks in place.